He was a champion. A kickboxer. Who hung up his gloves and returned to his ancestral home.
You live out here in the desert?
Yeah.
Only to find the land and his people corrupted by the local drug lord.
So I confiscated his money.
How much money are we talking about?
$20 million.
Spread the word. $50,000 to anyone who brings her back to me.
No matter what happens, stay here.
Now, it will take all the skills of his forefathers and his skills as a fighter to get revenge.
I just wonder what it'd be like to scalp somebody.
Get up!
Desert Kickboxer.